fiber colors. I am going to I'm deciding if I want to do it. My colors are maybe a fall look. But if you would like to see what I do come up with, please be sure to watch till the end of the video, and also hit the subscribe button to make sure you get to see future videos, and also hit the bell so you get notified whenever I do post videos. I haven't been on my channel posted in a while. I posted a little short video earlier, maybe yesterday, because I'm not sure exactly when I'm gonna post this video, but primer. Make sure that my foundation goes on as smooth as possible. If you guys hear weird noises, our walls are thin, we do hear traffic here. Also, we don't have like air conditioning, we have a cooler, so that's on if you hear like that kind of like a sound, like a, what would you call it? Well, you know what a cooler sounds like, that kind of sound. And here's like talking, I'm not sure if you guys will be able to hear, but my boyfriend is annoying me by his name, so he's talking out of my ear. His friends. So if you do hear that, that is what that noise is. I kind of wanted to do blues. I don't do blue makeup, but I'm kind of wanting to try and see if I can do blue makeup. So, I don't know. Maybe blues or greens or maybe a little bit of both. Let's see. I am going to put some makeup eyeshadow primer on because I want to do my eyeshadow first, because since it is, like, I am thinking I'm going to do bright colors, I don't want, just in case there's any fallout, to do my foundation first, and it ruined my foundation, so, like, we're imperfections because, you know, I'm not a professional. Any imperfections, like, or fallout, or whatever, cover up with foundation and concealer, so, as you can see, I do have acne breakouts, I do have scars, I have combination skin, I have cross between oily and dry, and today I did a scrub, and I washed my face really good, and hopefully, and I put like a lotion on to a moisturizer, so that way hopefully my dry patches that I do have can, like, looking all crusty and yuck with foundation. I washed my brushes earlier, so I'll just pile it up right here. Hopefully they're dry. Still have the same makeup brushes if you've ever seen any of my previous videos of makeup. I do need to get some new makeup brushes. These ones are getting a little on the, like, they're starting to fall apart a little bit. And I've had them for maybe 2 or 3 years, I'm not sure exactly. So I'm gonna try to decide what color to go in. What's my base color? Professional lighting, but see more shimmer. I want it to be like a glitz. Kind of look. I'm gonna be using another palette to see up closely. So it's like a great thing. So what have you guys been up to? Sorry I haven't posted in a while. I don't know. I went through some things. I wasn't sure if... I just wasn't so sure about some things in my life, so... Watch this one for you too. Sorry about my hair, I did just take a shower, so it's still a little bit dang up. I'm gonna fix it after. So let me find this. This brush is actually perfect. Let me see, do I want to go in with this color? I'm deciding what color. Is a little bit damp still, but it's okay. Maybe we'll just make it brighter. Okay with me. The makeup palette that I am using is... I don't know. It's a known, like, different brand name on it. Boyfriend makeup, so he actually this right here is why are going to put foundation on after. Because I forgot I swatched with that finger. Oh, boy. Can you tell I'm professional, you guys? This is actually really pretty. See that? Like 5 years, it's really like not even 5 years, probably less than that. I'm taking that blue again, and that like grayish light blue. Something whenever I'm posting it, but if you guys can think of something like a good name to call this look that I didn't post, obviously, let me know in the comments, because I am horrible at coming up with names. Oh yeah, about the palette. Yeah, it's like a no-name palette. He ordered it from a magazine for me for my one of my birthdays. So it does have a lot of fallout. You do kind of have to work with the colors. Mess around. have a big knee. This one's a little bit dark for me, so I'm going to use another color. Like a cheek foundation. Just going to do it on my hand because I don't have a palette. But it's a little dark for me. I need to go and get maybe a shade or two lighter. So I'm going to... This is just a Sassy and Chic, like, Dollar Tree brand, but it's, like, white color, so I mix the two to get my shade. A thick beauty blender. I'm not even sure what brand this is. Not the best quality, but it'll work. And then I'm just going to blend. This one. And I'm also going to put this is more like a bronzer. I don't contour. I don't know how. Just bronze up my face a little bit. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm just outlining my brows, just getting an idea. I'm not good at this yet, so I still have to do this in order to see better than I should have. Probably a lot better. Let's get... Where's the burger? Where is my brush that I'm going to use? Got this. If I mess up. Sorry if I'm out of frame, but I'm trying to. You know makeup, you know it takes concentration. About dyeing my hair back to black. What do you guys think? Maybe it looks black, but it's kind of like a... I have a... If you guys want to remember this season, that one that I added like the color, the solid color, whatever's left of those in it too. Brows a bit. Now I'm looking in the big mirror over here so I can see like do some eyeliner. I had figured out how to do wing eyeliner. Watch me not be able to do it for you guys in this video. Also, this one I always have a hard time matching too. Or one looks really good and the other one is like, you want to start all over, but then again you don't, because then you would have to take off everything. Good enough. Alright, I'm gonna take that one, like, really bright blue. Darker blue. Where's that brush that I use? This one. Over here and a little bit like over here to blend it more. Put a little too much salt. My lashes on, but off camera because I can't do camera again. My lashes, so whenever I get that done, I'll be right back and show you guys. Okay, you guys, so my eyelash glue, I can't use it, so I can't put my fake lashes on. But yeah, this is the Empress Soul. Lipstick on. See, I'm crusty anyways. And if you guys like this video, make sure you guys hit the thumbs up and please subscribe. I know I'm not like the best. You learn as you go. I don't have that much practice. And I hope you guys enjoyed this. Let me know what you guys come up with the name of this. I look. And leave a comment. Also, if you guys have any questions, make sure you also leave them in the comments too, because I think if I get enough questions, I'll do a Q&A. So if you have any questions, leave them. If you have multiple questions, write them all down or type them all down in the comment section. And yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys have a great day. See you guys later. Bye.